Blue 42! Hut! Hut!
Hey everybody, I'm Greg Bedard, the NFL writer at the Boston Globe, and we're here with former Patriots tight end Jermaine Wiggins. We're going inside the Patriots playbook with a look at Sunday's opponent, the Seattle Seahawks, who are off to a very good start in the NFC West. You know, this is a play, Seattle upset the Packers, mm-hmm. the replacement ref game. The reason I wanted to look at this is because the Packers, schematically and also personnel-wise, are pretty similar to the Patriots. And, you know, one of the ways teams try to screw with Tom Brady and the Patriots is through disguise yep. and things like that. And we saw a good example of this that gave the Packers trouble in the first half. They gave up 8 sacks. They got a sack on this play, and I think it started with disguising.
Yeah, and I think if you look at here, and this the way that Seattle runs this play, they have only 2 guys with their hand down on the line of scrimmage, and that's both their defensive ends. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4 guys within 5 yards of the football, all in 2-point stances. You got guys moving around. The safety was moving around. So you have to account for all these guys. So what the Patriots have to do a good job of recognizing it and defining the mic so they could say, okay, we're going to account for 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That's who we're going to account for. That's our 4 down in the mic. So now we know.
In Mike, you mean by middle linebacker.
Middle linebacker. Mike, we mean by middle linebacker. So now we know, okay, those are the guys that we can pick up with our offensive line. And now who become our potential hut routes? Guys that are going to blitzers, potential blitzers. And the one guy that you got to look at is, here's a safety, here's a potential blitzer. This guy could be a potential blitzer because he has a safety behind him. So if they were to bring him off the edge, he could now cover for that man. So that's the thing that you see that the Seattle Seahawks are going to try to do. Confuse you, exotic blitzes. And what they do on this play is a play that the Patriots love to run. They love to try to get the tight end up the middle of the field. And Seattle plays a style of a cover 2 where they have this safety drop, and Aaron Rodgers thinks, okay, I have the tight end down the middle of the field. But what Seattle does because of the disguise, this backside safety here, there's really no responsibility for him. You see the running backs offset the opposite. He knows that there's no receiver over here, so he kind of hangs in this area, and you're going to see them almost play a Tampa 2. And what a Tampa 2 type of coverage means is you got 2 high safeties, and then you usually have a guy running down the middle of the field, and they use this backside safety. So as Rodgers looks to throw it now to the tight end Finley down the middle, they take this safety and run him right to the middle of the field, takes away that throwing lane, which allows now defensive ends to get upfield and get pressure. And I think that's one of the ways. How do you beat the Patriots? How do you confuse the Patriots? How do you slow down the Patriots? Is being able to disguise some things.
Yeah, and I also, you know, a big key on this play was Bruce Irvin, the end.
Yeah.
Rookie out of West Virginia, a lot of speed that Sebastian Vollmer or even Marcus Cannon is going to have to deal with. All right, sounds good, Jermaine. For Jermaine Wiggins, I'm Greg Bedard from the Boston Globe. Thanks for watching Inside the Playbook.